freely. The freedom of creativity. And how are these two different words? My canvas is the alphabet, for my mind is its vocabulary. And as my inner voice never stops speaking, I keep misspelling all the strange feelings I encounter. I carry the words on my fingertips. Sometimes I put them into my pocket to save them for later. And sometimes I transcribe them into your soul. So to create freely means to keep creating myself.